making me wanna go and question what I'm gonna do with you in my world. Would I just replace you with that blessing? But I don't know, cause I can just hear you talking about your good sex lessons. Need you to show me that weapon, otherwise I can just keep on stepping.
I heard there was a party tonight and I'd be here. I just saw you looking at me even though she's here. Every time I turn around, you seem to be worried about me.
Is that right?
That you notice it's sorta unique, cause you know it's me. My poetry's deep and I'm still matic. The way I flow to this beat, you can't sit still. It's like trying to smoke crack and go to sleep. I'm strapped, it's knowing any minute I could snap. I'm the equivalent of what would happen if Bush rapped. I bully these rappers so bad lyrically. It ain't even funny, I ain't even hungry. It ain't even money, you can't pay me enough for you to play me. It's cockamamie, you just ain't zany enough to rock with Shady. My noodle is cock-a-doodle, my clock's cuckoo. I got screws loose, Yeah, the whole kit and caboodle, I'm just brutal. It's no rumor, I'm numero uno. Assume it, there's no humor in it, no more you know. I'm rolling with a swollen bowling ball in my bag. You need a fag to come and tear a new hole in my ass. You better
I
love me,
so
bitch.
Hard. Can't seem to get away from misery. Man, I try so hard. I'll always be a victim of these streets. It ain't my fault, cause I try to get away, but trouble follows me. And still I try so hard, hoping one day you'll come and rescue me. But until then,
I'll be posted up right here and sneak pills slow.
But until then,
sit up right here with my heat
getting low. This soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these hoes is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. And so the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on.
I try so hard, can't seem to get away from misery. Man, I try so hard, always be a victim of these streets. It ain't my fault, cause I try to get away, but trouble follows me. And still I try so hard, hoping one day you'll come and rescue me. But until then,
I'll be posted up right here and sneak pills slow.
But until then,
I'll be posted up right here with my heat getting low.
Be the soldier who never blows his composure. Even though I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders, I ain't never supposed to show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew looks for me to guide him. If some shit ever just pop off, I'm supposed to be beside him. That job said I tried to squash it, it was too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross, and he crossed it. I heard him say, hey, name on a song and I just lost it. It was crazy, this shit went wavy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it, honestly I'm exhausted. And I'm so caught in it, I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm in hip-hop for, it's not why I gotten it. That was never my object, for someone to get killed. Why would I wanna destroy something I helped build? That wasn't my intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning, and that was just out of respect for not running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Plus Dre told me stay out, this just wasn't my beef. So I did, I just fell back, watched and gritted my teeth. While he's all over TV, down talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like fuck it, I understand, this is business. And this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit could pop off at any minute.
I try so hard,